Okie dokie. Question 11 says, write the fraction 2/5 as a sum. And we know that a sum is the answer to an addition problem. So that means whatever we do, we have an addition problem and we have 2/5 as our answer. So I can do 1/5 plus 1/5. That gives me 2/5. This one is pretty simple, so don't let it confuse you guys.